Our first animal is a snail. Can you guys say hi to the snail?
Hi, Mr. Snail.
Have you ever seen a snail this big before?
No.
Sea snails get very, very big. And he is hiding. Where is he hiding?
Inside.
What's he hiding inside of?
Shell.
He's hiding inside of his shell. He has this big... Starfish, yeah.
Oh, I am a dolphin.
We don't want to scare him. I like to call him a sea star. Can you guys say hi to the sea star?
Hi.
Well, this animal looks a little bit strange. He's called a sea urchin. Can you guys say hi to the sea urchin?
Hi, sea urchin.
A sea urchin. What shape is the sea urchin?
Circle.
Good job. And what color?
Green.
Yeah, wow. He's kind of green, kind of brown. Are you guys ready to meet animal number 5?
I do fly.
A lobster.
Can you guys say hi to our lobster?
Hi, lobster.
Yeah. I see a lobster in the...
If we're too loud, I gotta put her away. So this lobster, her name is Blue. Can you say hi to Blue?
Hi, Blue.
Why do you think we call her Blue?
Because she's blue.
Want the rug, okay? You want to try the lobster? Oh, you're brave, Thomas. Good job. One finger. Good job. Oh, good job, Griffin.
Very good touch artist.
Nice work. Good job.
Griffin, you are acting.
And if you have sleeves that you don't want to get wet, you can roll them up to your elbows.
I already rolled up my sleeves.
Yeah. Take a look at them. You don't have to touch them yet.
Okay, you have to sit, boys. Daniel, please have a seat.
I don't want to touch
Good job. Good touching. Yeah. You have to stay quiet, Griffin. Express applesauce right now. Thank you. Good job, Colleen.
I like it.
You like it? It's cool, huh? Two fingers. Two fingers.
One or two.
Remember, one or two fingers, girls, okay?
I almost like get like all. I almost like get.
Thank you.